This Washington team has players that have won a Stanley Cup, including Ovechkin, so they don't want to be finished.
There's Nick Jensen, who just returned to the lineup. He last played April 13th, suffered an injury. They took him off on a stretcher. But thankfully he's back. Rangers score. Kako puts him on top in the first minute of the game. Joe, you said it. They were due.
Well, you know what? And you just mentioned Nick Jensen, Sam, and I'm thinking you missed that amount of time and you come back without practicing much. It might take some time to get going. This is Nick Jensen with the puck. Watch what happens. He loses it, goes right onto the stick of Kaapo Kakko. Watch, he tries to make a play, just loses the puck, and Kaapo Kakko rips it home to make it 1-0.
Wow.
So it's good to have veterans back in the lineup, but when you haven't played for a while, your timing's off. It's a much different pace than what you're used to in practice, and the Rangers take advantage.